An Elmira man now faces up to life in prison after his guilty plea to a murder in Elmira. The shooting happened last June at a home on West Clinton Street. Taiwan L. Dennard pled guilty to second-degree murder. A judge sentenced him to a minimum of 20 years in state prison and a maximum of life behind bars.